Face masks let oxygen in and keep the virus out. But social media posts are making the rounds, claiming that wearing a face mask will reduce oxygen level in the blood and lead to suffocation. Science, however, does not support these claims. The coronavirus is an airborne disease, often sitting in droplets that are coughed or sneezed out. Masks are filters that prevent these particles from entering or exiting the body. The oxygen molecules can still circulate. Some are able to filter out particles as small as a thousandth of a millimeter, so small that individual corona particles cannot pass through. Oxygen molecules, however, are a thousand times smaller still and able to flow easily through. Wearing a face mask isn't always comfortable, but it has absolutely no impact on your oxygen levels.